Okay, so we'll go ahead and do this prayer here. And Father, Mother, Creator, Source, I thank you for this opportunity to be in this prayer place that was founded before the creation of time. Thank you for the above place, the below place, the inside place, the east, the south, the west, the north, and all the sacred deities that are there. The holy ones, the angel light beings, the Gahe, the Kachinas, the Yevichas. I thank you for the holy angel light beings of this land gathered now in this sacred ceremony. This place of intentional dance, this place of intentional music, this place of coming together in the energetic displacement and manifestation of love and gratitude. I thank you as we journey into this visionary place that we can begin to see gardens on the outside of the bank buildings. I believe that we can begin to see a relationship with the air, the water, the fire, the earth that ushers us into a place of production for the means of restoration, producing to restore people, families, community, and the planet. As we bring in this place, utilizing these ancient technologies of drum, dance, wisdom, prayer, song, we will transcend this experience into a new world. A new world where the eclipse of the sun manifests the beauty way, the way of seeing beauty in all of our relations. Our moms, our dads, our grandmas, our grandpas, our aunties, our uncles, our cousins, our sons, our daughters. The energetic field is ours. The energetic field is ours. The energetic field is ours. Manifest the vibe. Manifest the vibration, the proclamation onto the nation that we have risen. We have risen in this day to awaken ourselves to a world in which we are living in peaceful harmony with the air, the water, the fire, the earth, where we are living in peaceful harmony with the indigenous people of the land. We are living in peaceful harmony with ourselves. We are living in peaceful harmony with creation itself. Thank you for allowing us to enter into this prayer.
Thank you. Come on, party with me. Come on, party with me.